Yeah. Lil Sony.
Hey, Mr. Duncan, how you doing?
Hello.
That's been
how you doing?
I'm good.
Yes.
I got an angry cat in the front seat.
Oh, I can't. Oh, look, guys. Meet our main actor right here. Oh, snap. Our main actor over here.
Oh.
This is our star today, guys. This is our star. Meet Rogue. Hey, Rogue. Yo. This is about to be crazy.
I think the last time she was in one of these, she got spayed.
She was in a video?
No, the last time that she was in a cat.
So she's petrified.
So she's like, what the frick's going
on? Exactly. What's about to happen to me right now?
Right here we got 187, Herc. Yes,
we in it there.
We got Wayne Train in the back over there. We got Ill Omens on the track. That's my producer, y'all. He makes all the beats. We got ASAP Wyatt in the back, the best TikToker alive.
Last nigga, I'ma blow past if you want that.
Shout out Colton Pennefield for the shoes. Huh? Yes, sir. Let me squeeze ones, baby.
Are you using a camera too?
Okay.
Tell us when.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, send them. End it.
Is it okay? I spelled out who are you?
I'll give them 10 more minutes before we just go.
No, I was trying to do different.
Like so many people DM me and tell us I'm going to be there. I'm going to do that. We need. I told them pull up at 2, though. I'm going to give them to 3:30, though. Scene H. Two shots, man. Yeah. Optional person. Guys, you're like, I slick, dude. I listen to it all the time. So how the frick do I not already know? Clumsy, you got a frick ton of stickers on there, son.
It's crazy.
I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I kind of already got a little crease on him, bro. I didn't mean to. We got 5 minutes. This is beautiful. I've never had a planned event actually go this well so far. Like right now, the video would be fine standing alone. So it's just crazy. We got Josh T. Magic in the building.
Oh, whoops.
Well, you good? You good?
I said whoops, but like look at the cars. Like this is my fault, family. This is just. This actually looks really cool. I actually like that.
Wait, what?
I'll be sleeping and the party will just jump in.
David Hasselhoff. Oh, David Hasselhoff.
When I'm walking through the party, best believe that I ain't booted. I ain't worried about the shawty. Not even intruded, this cup got me
running. Yeah, got me all deluded.
Oh, man, they good. I heard it first.
What up, family? Yo, you're calling.
This is my girl.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Yeah, sure. Nice to meet you.
Hey, we're actually, so y'all came perfectly. We're about to start the party scene. I'm going to cut it off right now. So if anybody else shows up, they're just not in.
Yeah, we're going to cut.
Okay, you'll be the ugly one? You'll be the ugly one? Okay.
I'm confused. What are we doing?
No cap. If y'all were all females, I'd give y'all all my children. My bad, mama. I keep playing. I'm sorry. My fault.
She didn't hear you.
I'll say this.
I do have glasses.
She's already learned.
No, the whole point of this ugly dude is the ugly dude is the reason why the females leave.
Alright, well then I'll go get
my. Wow.
Dang it, I forgot the board game. Anybody got a spare Jenga in their car?
Damn. She's got Uno. We've got Uno.
Okay, so Ms. Duncan, this is...
There's plenty of
all right, so it's a wide shot of all the dudes yelling at the ugly dude.
Mm-hmm.
That's my boy Dallas.
Hello,
Dallas.
What are you, shitballs?
Okay.
Hey, MCM shoes?
Yeah. I don't need all these scrunchies. They're kind of hurting my wrist.
Where's the one that Wormer gave you?
Which one? Natty?
Yeah.
Are you gonna do two buns? Are you doing like space buns?
No, I'm just doing one.
This has been yours.
It's my dad's. I think when I planned the outfit, I did have no shirt on.
I can see it in y'all face. Y'all can't hide, no disguise. Hold up.
2 years ago, you grew like 5 inches.
Who?
Eagle.
Oh, yeah, I like to.
I'm taller than you in
my penis hasn't grown yet.
it's still the same size. Michael Jackson curl in the front.
I'm low-key digging this fit. I know it like looks kind of goofy, but that's like my whole
body. Wait, you got socks, jersey?
So I wake up. I'm sleeping on the couch. They wake me up, and then I feel better.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's pretty bad.
And then we'll do the big shot.
Yeah, so the cameraman's gonna walk in and I'm gonna be asleep. And then once he gets to my face, somebody's gonna cue all of you to come in, find your position. And then when he comes out, that's when it be partying. Wake me up. Wake me up at the Zoom. So, like, when you're on my
I'll
face.
I'll say now.
Yeah, just so he'll say now. Cute. Okay, we got that shot. Now it's
everybody that was in the first
go around, get behind the couch. Jacob, be in front of the couch.
And me behind their shoulders.
Like, we can't get that. You're gonna be right here. Get him be.
Okay. Oh no.
Bro. You are very
okay, now look scared. Look like oh
tighten
my God.
Your circle just a little bit.
Should I be like tight insecure?
No, you're
about
good.
My
you're
life?
Good over here.
All right.
We go. Slam,
yeah. You're a dumbass.
Okay.
There we go. Yeah, there we go.
Everybody. Okay. Give me a 3-2-1 action. We're gonna. Like, we're gonna. Yes.
Like,
yes.
Look around. Yeah. Oh my God. I'm like, oh, super buff.
Okay. We ready?
Super buff.
3-2-1 action. What the fuck? Come on, bro. Come on. Hey, oh my ears, man. Come on.
He's said
2 minutes.
He's
like,
chill.
I started laughing.
Oh, wait, you should probably do that one more time.
Okay, all right.
Okay.
All right,
here
we go.
Hang on.
Three.
Hang on. We're not set. You guys, everybody take, like, a half a step this way. Whoa. Now we're good.
Okay. Whoa.
Try not to move the couch. Okay, now we're doing the wake-up scene.
So everybody, this is everybody.
And then have them come out. And then so that they know where they're going.
Yeah, yeah.
So
hey, y'all can go ahead and get like...
Paro, guy, girl.
Are we smiling? Or is this a picture?
This will be the picture.
Oh, everybody smile. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, snap.
3, 2, 1. Let's do it again.
Silly, everybody, silly.
3, 2, 1. Gotcha.
Cool. All right, next is... Yo, what's up? Yeah, so I just got done editing what you just saw. It's your boy Bill Sony. Yeah, that was a good time. There's a lot of missing footage. My mouth still feels weird from wisdom teeth. But there's a lot of missing footage, and I don't really know what happened with all of it, but I'm not really tripping. There was Lemon Squeeze behind the scenes. Had a great time. Thank you to everyone that participated. Thank you to everybody that donated. Thank you to everybody that supported the video to get it to about 6,000 views, 5,000 views in 1 week. You know what I'm saying? It's got like 27,000 overall plays, just, you know, as a song. So I'm really thankful just as far as those numbers. You know what I'm saying? The Lemon Squeeze did a lot for me this year, and I am very proud. I'm very proud of myself. I'm very proud of everybody involved. Seriously, it's just crazy. Just looking back on it as I was editing, I'm pretty sure everybody, almost positive everybody had a great time, great experience during the video shoot. Not only people made new friends, and pretty much everybody in the video shoot is like in a career of, you know what I'm saying, like wanting to chase their dreams, you know what I'm saying, doing something media-wise. I extremely enjoyed making it, you know, all the processes that went into the video that are unseen or that are seen, every single part of it was enjoyable. It was really stressful in some parts, but at the same time, it all came out to a beautiful rocking video. So yeah, if you're watching this and you haven't watched the full video, go watch the full video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope this motivated you to just know that you can do whatever you want in this life as long as you chase it. You feel me? That was the video costed a lot of money, and not a lot of money compared to like high production videos, but as far as it being like a high production video for me, yeah, it was pretty penny. Half of it came from donations, half of it just came straight out of my pocket. And it was just amazing. I don't think anything could have went better, or anything could have went worse. I think it was literally perfect. I just want you to know that, and just to know that if I was able to do something like this with what I have in my situation, you can make it out of your situation within whatever situation you are and whatever goal you're leading to. The new year's about to pop up, Christmas is about to pop up, so I just want you guys to just be super happy and just keep living life and just keep working hard and just keep working, baby. JKW. Yeah, I don't know what else to say other than that was a blessing.
Yay. Yeah. Lil Sony. Lil Sony. JKW. Huh? Yeah. When I'm walking through the party, best believe that I ain't booted. I ain't worried about the shorty. Not even intruded. This cup got me really drowsy, yeah. Got me all deluded. She looking for some love. I told her, no, I ain't keep it. If you really want some slugs, go ahead and play me like I'm stupid. I'm on Mars, I'm on Venus. And your auntie like my penis. And you know my 60 buzzing if you give me a reason.